again. Let's see, 31 minutes into the game. We got our first patrician. I do not know if it's any better than it was last time, actually. I tried to check on the video, but since there was no save right after patricians, it could have been similar, honestly. But what we have going for us right now is the quartz that's actually getting made already. But we will have to do something about the money situation, as we really do not swim in it. And we have some stuff to build right now. I want to set up another tool chain in Volus. I need to set up some stone mines all over the place and start to slowly grow indigo as well. Because then we will be late on books and this will slow us down again. So it's not the highest priority, but it's up there. So let's see where we are exactly at. I made a small note last time so I wasn't completely confused when I return. But there's definitely severe lack of money coming from this town. Sorry, the mouse. Come on, mouse. Stop being a bitch. Okay. So I want to set up a tool chain here. We need to bring about 40 wood here, I think. But we can also take the stone out from here. But for all of this, we really need the ship. Really need the ship. How are we on those ropes? We don't even have one of them. But it's being made. Alright, so you... No, you. You're going to do this quest. No, this quest. It gives us stone. I don't care about this right now. We can manage on our own. So let's ignore this quest. But one thing makes me wonder. There's an option to call an auxiliary fleet. Small warships. I don't really care for small warships.
How can I help?
Large oriental warship. What about you? This would be the best. We would need 200 more honor for it. Which means this might not be the worst idea ever to do it. Yeah, let's go there. And in the meantime, you have rescued one of them. Let's make sure you are going there. And that's all the ships I've got, isn't it? I could really use more ships. Okay, you are freed from this route. This route is officially done. So let's take you. Let's come here. Let's get the stone and let's transfer it here so we can start to build our bread chain.
I've stumbled across another plan.
What we will need though. Hi Lucius.
Now, come a little near.
Let's try to be nice to you. Alright. We could get 6,000.
I do so love cargo.
It's something to consider. 12,000 gold. Try to save scum it a little bit. I don't know. Maybe, well. After we get nobles, we can get 9,000 from each of them. But this way, perhaps we could do it twice. Though, honestly, I'm not sure there will be as much time to do it twice. So I might just do it once later. You're going to rescue. Where are you exactly? There. Alright, so you have to come here. There isn't that much we can do aside of advancing people. Get some patricians. Just get one more house, that's not too much. Sadly.
If there's anything else I can help you with.
Got some tools here, that's not too bad. We will need to bring wood here, though. But I think our priority will be this bread thing. You are going to the right place for sure. And we'll try to get the ship from Garibaldi. It will be helpful. I'm a little disappointed in myself that I did not think of it sooner, honestly. Because I definitely could have. We had the honor, we spent it on attainments. It wasn't a total crap attainment, but, you know, could have done it better. You have this for the fleet? Yeah. This is too expensive, so now...
I've dared to sail into Corsair.
So now we will have to do whatever we do.
Well, well.
You came.
What strange fish have we reeled in here?
Let's pause it for a second. Let's take all of this stone. Let's leave those tools here. Nah, let's take them. And let's bring them here. Here we need... Well, we want this tool chain, but it can wait, I suppose. Let's first do this bread chain, I suppose. It's a difficult decision, honestly. But I suppose. Okay, let's see how Claw is doing. Claw. A bit to the side. Here they are. Let's pick him up.
You have sighted new land.
This looks like a delicious island. Roses, coffee and sugar.
Land sighted.
Not bad. It is all two castaways, yes. Let's go right here. Maybe we'll meet Giovanni somewhere. Okay, so you. Definitely. Okay. Oh, you guys, you can advance a little bit, but I think we should actually start to build this town up a little. Yeah, let's make it just small. Here. I messed it up. Come on. Yeah, right. Need the monies very much. Set up the second one of those two so we know what's up. I think this count is connected for this road, everything will be. Actually, no, it won't. Let's do this. In such case. And... So yeah, since we are... We don't have to ignore the tool chain since there is stone building up. No, let's just wait and see if it happens for us. Here, the ship arrived. So let's look into this bread chain. Let's not waste any time and set it up.
Stumbled across another player.
I think this should be sufficient.
A player has opened up new land.
A good deal is always a welcome change.
What's that? Whoa, we spent a lot of money in those two games. Buy those things. What What did we buy and where? This looked expensive. Here, we bought something, right? Let's stop. Let's stop doing this. And this is actually broken. But we should be able to build the indigo now, so let's actually do it. Let's let it grow. Won't be much stuff we will need here, so I don't know about those carpets. Probably not. Probably not worth it. Set up two. We will need four of them for the foundation stage in theory, but yeah, you know what, let's just do it. And let's try to sell them. I suppose there will be too much of it. Badly. Okay. And like so. So we've got indigo. Now let's set up a card for this. What do you mean? There are 5 of them, in fact. Oh, maybe there is a guy. No. I know it can because I saw it do it. Yeah, I guess he was picking it up. Alright then. So soon we will build those storehouses here. And that will make it safer for our indigo and for our ports before we get ships that are able to do it. Okay, you are doing your thing. It's fine. It's Giovanni's Island.
The person you were looking for has been found.
Right. Great timing. Okay, so Garibaldi's warehouse, right? I guess. Yeah, let's just return here then. You are returned to also here, that's all good. You guys don't pay me enough money. Also need more patricians. We need to unlock this beer chain soon enough. Presented you. But we were building the bread chain, right? Yes. So let's try to do it from memory. But if it was bakery, crop farm, flour mill. But we don't have enough stuff, so let's start to grow crops. And let's go bring some wood here. Where from? I want it everywhere this time. Let's go to Serpentine. Get some wood from there. Because we also need to take stone from there, so that would make sense. Would make sense. Okay, never mind. Never mind me.
Your support in this is crucial.
Yeah, what will you give me for this? Herbs. Well, I guess we'll sell it. I guess we'll just sell it.
Another player has built an oriental settlement.
We will need to build cider farms for this pleasure. So let's start setting them up.
Can I notify the Sultan of your success? Thank you.
Okay, so you. 23 stone. Yeah, I suppose. There are those castaways there. So let's just bring this stone here. It's not the worst thing that we could get. Spices, I mean, herbs are much worse.
That would be a plot against me.
It is not. Chilidushis, not everything is about you.
I admire your obliging nature.
Okay. Well, that's not actually what I want. It is also what I want, but not exactly what I want. Yeah, let's focus on the cider first. Now let's simplify a bit. One more. Come on, this is the wrong one, right? Ugh. No, it's just... Ah, right. I know. It needs the warehouse. No problem. We can afford it now. So now we can set this up, no problem. Roads. And let's set up two more of those because they drink it so much. We want more peasants here, so we need more of those. Definitely. And I think also this. And one of those here soon. Very soon. So you're almost at Serpentine. Come here and I will... Oh no, iron. Let's take the stone and let's take all of this wood. Sadly. And let's bring it here. And here we can finish the fishes. Finish the fish. Okay? Here. Yeah. See ya. It actually worked fine when there was two rows of the houses here, but this looks fine. I like it. This one row here.
You really dig the end result.
I think I like it. Maybe I don't like it. I'm not sure. Okay, so you brought that. Let's go back home. And let's see the claw. This is the claw. Where are you going? You're going to drop the stone, okay. Let's do it before I forget what I was about to do. Right, I was supposed to do the warehouses here, so let's... Small warehouse. Yeah, we need a little bit more. We will have enough tools for this, and we will need a little bit more wood so soon. And actually... Show me indigo here. And of course, actually don't care about glass at all. So we've got 70 capacity here, that's not too bad. We can advance a few more patricians. You brought us some stone. Let's use it to get more patricians. We could also get 7 citizen houses. Okay. And now, Claw, you will go rescue those castaways and then sell those spices for some money.
Let me give you a hand.
I think we should stop buying stuff here.
Council is eating right out of your hand.
Okay, so let's stop. I wanted a tool chain here, right? So, where's the closest iron mine here? Let's try to set it up. It would be good to have one more ready. And this can go by this one, no problem. So we've got iron smelter here. Those not yet, but... I do wonder though. Maybe this... Nah, this is closer for iron. Yeah, this will be tool chain. And pick it up, right? That's probably cool. Alright. How are we on the ropes? There we go. 15 ropes. We need to queue at least 3 ships. So, let's... Okay. You, where's the castaway? Here it is. In the meantime, we've got some stuff here. Yeah, there we go. Flour mill and another crop farm. So bread is not non-existent anymore. Next will be, I'm curious, would this fit there with all the farms? Yeah, no problem. And here, what we will want to display here will be actually jerkins later and now bread. Alright, let's quick save it just in case. The income is pretty bad.
Game save.
We are running out of money, which is not good. You rescue this guy.
You have discovered another player's.
Can we request a quest already?
No,
10 minutes. We kinda need those. We are really poor. Okay, let's create new route. It will be bread.
An island was settled by another player.
And for now, we'll have to be. You, but first, drop it here. Let's upgrade this. Come on. It's free stone. Let's build something for it so it doesn't go to waste. Have those free stones in stock for now. I guess just to keep it clean. Okay. We are actually full on tools, aren't we? We need to build storehouses here. That's a complete necessity. Yeah, not where the fish could be. And let's destroy this.
Don't be too sure of this.
Alright. So we've got a bit better capacity, 95, that's okay. Let's get some houses going. Leaving the room for carpenters and the medics. We are okay on tools here. We've got 12 more tools here. Well, they will be useful once we want to expand on this indigo, I guess. So perhaps, although that will be after this first stage is complete, so we don't actually need it right now. Let's come and get it. Unless we could... It's here. Maybe? Just... No. Well, soon-ish. Let it be. You've got stuff?
Might I ask if you were successful? Yes. All of us will appreciate.
Let's get those herbs. get it. Come on. Really? Really? Everything. And let's sell it to Richard. I think, how much was this cog?
The fate of a great.
Alright, thanks. It's ours, right? Yeah, I think so. I think it's ours for good. And he can also hit stuff, which is great. Okay. What's this fly doing here? Go away! Great flies. Tiny fly. Otherwise I'll be panicking, so. Okay, so this is the important part. This is the important part. We need to set this glass up fast. How's this ship? Yes, it's getting made, so this will be our quartz ship. And that means we need to set up the beginning of the glass chain here. Cost something. How much does it cost? I think 26 wood. 14 tools and 32 stone. We have nothing. And we have nothing here either. Well, aside of tools, we can transfer the tools. And let's... I need this thing here. Stone. We'll get it in a second. Hara has a lot of stone. Kinda need it, but let's bring some tools here and take some stone.
Shipbuilding completed.
Great. Quartz, add a ship. Go. Alright, so we've got 15 wood here. Let's utilize it for money. A lot of wood here. We could transfer it somewhere. But we also need the money. We also need glass. But we need money more, I guess. Looking at our account state. Money is quite important. Let's try for it. Can't build any here, we can't build any here, we need to build the beer here. Oh, so many things we gotta build. Okay, get here. Set up the spear chain, maybe. Then go think about glass. Okay. Let's see about it. Warehouse. Should be sufficient. Alright, I don't remember how it went. Place. Let me see. What did I do with those notes? Oh man. Beer chain. Alright, this one I can't replicate from memory. Just strange. Yeah, like this maybe. It is a strange chain. Here. I should just ignore those chains and just set up my things, but I don't remember how to set up my things my way anymore. because of setting up those chains all the time. So you go here, street garden here, and the crop farm here. So the crop farm, I remember, was like this as far as it went, and then the monastery garden, like so, right? This way, and then that's where the hole is. Okay, so we've got one beard chain. It's something, I suppose. This one will probably not fit, but worry about it when the time for it comes. And jerkins? Already? Not yet. So let's take all of this, actually. Are you full? No, I can take it. And let's try to set up this glass thing, because we will need it sooner rather than later. Let's set this up here, because that's just annoying and it's not here. Alright, so I guess this will be it for this episode. The beer chain is done, the bread chain is done. Let's see what he gives us for it. Weapons? Meh. I might consider it for the honor to buy ships this way. I don't know why I haven't thought of it before, but well. How much time before we can do it again? An hour. It's a long time.
Wonderful to see you.
I guess we would have to get this, but we don't actually need warships.
Friends are always welcome here.
Large oriental warship. I don't remember if it has cargo places. I know those are great for, you know, trade. But, whatever. Alright, so I'll save it and I see you next time.